Okay, so a little introduction. So since we got the SNES Classic, we figured we'd play some games on it, and
obviously,
we played the Donkey Kong Country series like early on in our channel's history. So figured, hey, let's go back with better technology, better equipment, and play it again. But this time,
we're beating the crap out of each other. I mean, we're racing each other. I mean, we're versing each other. I mean, we're something. Do we need to see this thing?
I don't think so. I'm gonna skip it.
Okay. T94 Nintendo, yeah.
Alright, second file. Two-player
contest! Whoa. Or should we call it Kong Test?
A Donkey Kong clones! Donk clones!
Okay, just go.
Okay, speedrun!
Well, I mean, you can pick up extra lives and shit if you want. But I don't recommend picking up shit.
Oh, DK, I don't know where you're falling off the edge there, but whatever.
I told Mark he'd probably crush me in this, but he assures me that I might possibly maybe contain some skills. So...
Get on, Rambi!
We'll see how badly he lied to me. In the GBA version, a camera thingy would be right there. I actually want to visit the GBA versions just to basically make, like, episode zeros that have the intro... the special intros.
Oh, your turn, Mike!
I remember when I first played this at, like, this is the first SNES game I ever owned. My SNES came with this game.
Behold! Yellow tie and yellow hat and shirt! So I'm Team Red and you're Team Yellow. So I'm Valor and you're Instinct.
Oh gosh. What have I let you lead me into?
Looks like I conned you.
Yeah. You know, I honestly think that some of these bonus rooms were super easy to access on purpose so that...
Just to show the player that they exist.
Yep.
Yeah, I mean, they do that in a lot of games.
Banana!
Wait, what? Oh. Okay, what? I thought Randy could pick up bananas.
I'm Team Banana and you're Team Blood.
Alright. And now it's back to me for Ropey Rampage.
He's on a rampage. Oh. 10 points whoever gets that reference.
Alright.
Though, if you're an avid Phalus watcher, you'd probably get that.
Too bad it's a Sunday. These buildings would have been full tomorrow.
Too bad it's a Saturday. These Sundays would have been full Sunday.
Oh, I forgot to get the K.
Okay. Let's see how long you can go before you lose a life! Before you life a loss! Before you life-a-less! Legoless, life-a-less, pagaless, pifeless!
Now it's on!
Now it's on like donkey- oh gosh.
Whoa! Something flying out there! You know, just because you add an extra zinger doesn't make it any more challenging, guys. If you have it moving in the same pattern!
You could get Cranky's useless advice.
Or we could just not.
Now it's my turn to be on the rampage!
You know, you could also say you're the super versions of DK and Diddy. Except we know that that's a lie. And by getting the K, you've already one-upped me. If this were a banana contest, you'd be kicking my ass.
Die.
Die, armadillo. You don't belong in this world.
There was a secret around there. Con!
Time to bring back the con joke that we've used a lot in our original series.
I am the master of rolling!
It's like, we added two zingers for extra challenges. It's not a challenge. You're having the same exact position.
Well, it's slightly harder. Okay, you know what?
How do you get up there? I can't remember. I thought you'd get on top of the cave. There you go. Well, you're beating me in lives.
That's because I'm beating you in bananas! But since I'm player two, I'm always behind you until you die.
Alright, here we go. Cave time!
Reptile Rumble!
It's time for a cave story!
Let's get ready to Reptile Rumble!
Secret!
Bananas, bananas!
Give me that!
And balloons!
It's one balloon!
I'm still beating you in extra lives!
Boing. Secret barrel! How much of a secret is it, really?
It's just there.
Welcome to the easiest bonus ever created by Rare! Seriously.
I was gonna say easiest bonus ever created by man, but... I guess it has that title, too.
Boing. Oh, yay, checkpoint!
You got sparklies. Con! Why is your joke constantly appearing?
Another secret! Oh, dang it. Is there a deep cave arrow back here? Yes, there is! Kaboom! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! How did it seal itself? That's ridiculous! That's redonkulous!
That's redonkucongulous.
Well, that sounds... Actually, that sounds kind of dirty. So, baby, you want to do donkey reconculus tonight?
What?
I don't know. I don't even know what that is.
I don't know what you are.
So far, no deaths! And we're only 9 minutes into the episode. Who will be the first to die?
Not me.
Boing. Into the ever well hidden secret cave.
Now I got 11 lives.
Boing. If this were a contest of lives, you'd be winning.
I'm already winning. As much as I can be, considering.
Considering no one's died yet. And by the way, everyone, we are going to be going through all three of the original trilogy in this mode.
Even though only this game is on the SNES Classic. Mark actually had the idea to do this before he even realized this game was on the SNES Classic, and I was like, isn't that game on the SNES Classic? And he was like, oh my.
Wow, you fucked those snakes up. Hey, this is the one that resealed itself for me!
Yep. For a minute there, I was thinking it was, you know, like the other Donkey Kong Country games, and I could just exit by falling.
Heh. Golden On God! I always like the sound that the snakes make when you hit them.
I'm beating you in lives! I'm beating you in lives!
Now it goes back to me!
I honestly... It probably won't be until the area after... Not the area. It probably won't be until the level after this one that either of us die.
Yeah, that's when it starts getting a bit trickier.
I don't mean, like, after the first boss. I mean, like, the actual... in this stage, level, whatever, after this one. It's like you're speedrunning the levels, and I'm like, grab all the lives I can!
Alright.
In other words, I'm basically playing like I normally would be playing. You boined him out of existence.
I wish I could boing these octopi out of existence.
Darn octopussies.
Boing. One thing I love is that you can actually kill enemies with On Guard's eyes! if you're using the attack and you hit them with On Guard's eyes, they still die.
His face is an area of death. Face death!
I only have eyes for you. And they want to kill you! Take that, shark brains. Ugh, missed the... Oh my, I missed the O.
Oh my. I know exactly where it is, too. Mine's like a steel trap! I hardly ever forget anything! What about all those times you walk past missile and expansions and easy-to-obtain energy tanks in Metroid Prime?
Well, at least I'm still...
Shut up, me!
At least I'm still king.
King Kong? King Donkey Kong? Donkey King Kong.
Now it's your turn to get through the water level.
Oh no, it's a water level in Donkey Kong Country. Somebody please help. No, please stop. No.
And honestly, they only get... Well, I mean, I guess there are some bad ones in later games, but... I mean, when I said they only get better, I guess I was thinking of a tropical freeze, because you can actually fight underwater without On Guard. Which I guess is the reason they never brought him back.
But they could have made him underwater Rambi.
He would have been awesome, breaking through barriers and all kinds of stuff.
And being essentially invincible except for to... I hit you with his face!
There we
face
go.
Death!
Face, it's time for you to face death with this face of death! Look at this face! Does this look like the face of mercy?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. He's all gone. There's the O!
I know. If this were a race of lives, I'd be winning. I would be winning if this were life base.
Boing.
All of this is from pure memory. Oh, those octopus enemies are called croctopuses.
Croctopuses.
Let's try to fit this entire...
Yeah, this entire area. Yeah. Now for Barrel Canyon!
Canyon!
Where is he? There's no way to... I needed that guy.
Oh, you did you? Too bad.
Ah! Oh, bananas. Hello.
Bananas. What bananas?
Fire!
This is pretty much the level that gets you used to barrel cannon. In fact, everything about this first area is set up so that you learn about the game proper. Have you noticed that?
Yeah. Oh, I see it.
You can't miss Randy in the first area, and it's pretty much impossible to miss.
Oh, yeah. Boing. And there's the chick.
Point. I notice you don't roll as much as I do.
Oh, I thought there was a secret around. Nope. Okay.
I'm not telling. I'm not telling.
Fire!
Where? Oh, fire.
I said jump! No! No! I said jump! My first death! I said jump!
So, what was the problem?
Back there. Jeez.
Well, how was I supposed to get that again? What the? I was rolling!
This level has now taken both of our lives.
I did better.
Okay, here we go. Boing. 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 Boing.
Oh, sure. Just copy me, why don't you?
That's the thing about this mode, is we can learn from each other. Face. I use my patented Diddy barrel shield.
Barrel shield.
Alright. Boingy. Boingy.
The thing was, though, is I was rolling.
Gosh. Alright. Boingy, boingy. Ooh, bananas. I'm not gonna get that. Hey! Out of my way! I did it! I beat the level!
Oh, fuck you.
And it's over to Mike!
Oh, fuck me. That slight pause
was bound to mess me up. Let's make up for that life I lost. And I'll get the token and I'll fall down here.
Barrel shield.
I pressed the roll button. What the funk?
Disco Stew, press the roll button.
There we go.
I'm show off here. You notice during the barrel section, you're like, oh, no, okay. And I'm just like, blast, 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 blast.
Yeah, baby. I saved.
That's good for you.
Now to take on the boss.
How very naughty of you.
All right, Diddy, let's do it.
I wish jumping on them with DK would do more damage. Oh no, it's the easiest boss in existence.
Yeah, I beat the easiest. Diddy, are you okay? You just got crushed by a giant banana.
Diddy, are you okay? Are you okay, Diddy? Diddy, are you okay? Are you okay, all Diddy? Right. You got crushed by, a giant banana thing.
Mike, how will you stand up against the child?
How will I stand up against very naughty? Why do I sometimes hurt him and sometimes bounce off of him? Now you're the one crushed by the giant banana! Waha!
Well, that was the episode. We completed all of the jungle.
Japes.
This one. Here we go. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time where...
I'm hungry.
Mike won't be hungry. But next time, things are gonna get tougher.
Yes, what he said.
Anyway, we got a subscription button in the upper left, and we got a playlist for... for this series. We got a playlist for other series, so check them out. See you next time.
I'm jealous. SNES classic owner. Mister, I just happened to walk into a GameStop at the right time in the right place with the right with my wallet and everything, and I just happened to be able to pre-order it while they still existed!